गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। आई कांट हियर एनीवन। अथर्व,
गुड
अभी
मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, नाउ इट्स फाइन। बेटा, आर यू रेडी विद ऑल योर थिंग्स? चार्ट पेपर्स, ग्लू, कलर्स, एवरीथिंग? यस। ओके, ओपन योर कैमरास एंड स्टार्ट योर वर्क। आई होप बोथ ऑफ यू नो व्हाट इज टू बी डन। यस अथर्व एंड अवनी,
मैम
ओके, ओके, what happened Athar? What happened Avni? Shall we begin the work?
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग,
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग।
मैम टुडे वी डू द
यस
फेस्टिवल फॉर द एक्टिविटी।
नो नो,
मैम टुडे वी आर डूइंग
एक्टिविटी ओनली। वी विल मेक ग्रेटिट्यूड फ्लावर। आई शोड यू येस्टरडे, ऑल ऑफ यू वर देयर। All of you were
Yes,
there
yes ma'am.
when I told you about this gratitude flower. Anybody who was not there in the class when I discussed it?
No, ma'am.
Okay, all of you
No,
were here.
ma'am.
Jubraj, you were not there?
Ma'am, I am there.
You were there. Okay, now everybody open your cameras and start doing. You have very less time, beta. Just 35 minutes left for the class to get over. So you have to complete it in this period only. Start it, hurry up.
Ma'am, what?
Beta,
sorry, ma'am.
Gratitude flower, Stuti, you forgot. You have to make that flower, the craft work you're supposed to do.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, all of you start your work.
Maybe it may.
Yes, you have to make. Yesterday I told you, Manas, if you don't know what is to be done, ask me if anybody has any doubt. You have to make gratitude flower. On each petal you have to write the reason why you are thankful. Why you are thankful for the life, why you're thankful to God, why you're thankful to parents. What are the reasons in your life that make you grateful? Okay, start doing it now.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta.
Mama, I've cutted the pieces.
Very nice. Now paste those pieces right on each petal. In the center, write what you are making. You can write gratitude flower, or you can write.
Am I making a pot also?
Very nice. And you can also write, I am blessed in the center, blessed and happy. Anything that you feel can come in the center.
Okay, ma'am.
Try to cut big petals. Your flower should be good in size. Good. Nice.
Now what can I write in at the and what can I write in the middle?
Beta, what do you want to write? You want to write gratitude flower? You can write gratitude flower. If you want to write,
I will write gratitude flower on the pot.
Okay. In the pot.
Ma'am, which page number?
Beta, no page number, Arav. This is your class teacher's period. This is your CT class. And you are doing some craft work. I dropped a message yesterday in the class group.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Now you have to make that flower.
Ma'am, you were saying blessed.
Blessed and happy.
Okay, ma'am.
And what will we do?
Molly, beta, you are supposed to make gratitude flower, beta. I shared a message yesterday in the class group that we will be doing this activity with some art sheets, fevicol, colors, and all. You saw that message?
Yes, ma'am, I can see. I will do it.
Yes, do it. Start doing it.
Ma'am, which sheet? Any sheet?
Yes, beta, any sheet. You can also use many sheets. Each petal can be made with different color.
Okay.
Ma'am, like this.
Beta, what is this? What is this? It is a petal.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Make it little big so that you can write inside it. You can easily, yes, something can be written inside.
Yes, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Vita, say. Yes, Vita, say.
Ma'am, I do not have green portion of green.
You don't have?
Ma'am, green before sheet. Green.
Green color, no problem. Don't use green color, use some other colors.
Ma'am, because I'm making branch. So ma'am.
No problem, beta. Make it brown. If you have brown, make it from brown color. If you don't have brown, make it little orange. Whatever you have, doesn't matter.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, can we make two floors?
Yes, you can make two flowers.
Ma'am, we will done SST chapter number 4 of book.
Beta, chapter 4 we have already done. Yesterday we started. No, we didn't start anything yesterday. We have done till chapter number 4.
Yeah, ma'am, I have also done. So we will start chapter number 5 on which day?
On Monday.
Okay, ma'am.
Athar, beta, don't forget to take attendance today. And send me the attendance by the end of this day, okay? By the end, by the last period.
Ma'am, I take attendance.
What, Stuti?
Ma'am, I take attendance.
You will take attendance, okay? You also take attendance and give it to me by the end of the day.
And ma'am, I will take attendance of Friday from PD class.
Okay, very nice.
Ma'am, yesterday you will send the worksheet, so I will done the worksheet already.
Very good, very good.
Ma'am, I have done the worksheet. Oh, sorry, ma'am, I have done this activity.
Show me.
Okay, ma'am, wait. Ma'am, I am sent on group.
Better first show it to me on camera. Here only, in the class. Bring okay. It in front of the camera.
Okay, ma'am, wait. I am doing only one thing.
Mom, she leave.
She left.
Ma'am, it means she has not done the activity.
We can't say anything with her. Anything can be possible.
Ma'am, can I make the cauliflower curly?
Can I make what?
Cauliflowers.
Yes, you can make any flower.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, because I'm late.
Okay, Molly, show better. Sorry, Mishti. Mishti, show what you've done.
Now, ma'am, she again left. Ma'am, but I cannot write anything on the flower.
Why can't you write anything, beta? Then how will we come to know that it's a gratitude flower? What are you thankful for? It is important. This flower is being made just to let others know that what are your reasons to be thankful for. If you will not write in the flower, then what will be the purpose of this activity?
Okay, ma'am.
It's not just craft work that you have to make a flower.
Ma'am, can I write in pot also?
Yes, you can write in the pot also. Or maybe you can write the title in the pot, that what flower it is.
Okay, so ma'am, I made the big pot.
Krishna is also right name.
Okay, beta, show it to me in front, in your camera, what you have made.
And firstly, I will do, then after you will see.
Only 8 minutes are left, children. Whatever you have done, at least show it to me on the camera, what you have done.
Then I have done only 5 minutes, please, you will wait.
Very nice, Tuti. Very nice. Beautiful work.
Thank you, ma'am.
But what you have written in the petals, I can't read from so far.
Mom, Papa, Toy, Home, Food, Son, and Family.
Okay, so you are grateful for all this. You can also write it, children, in sentences. I'm thankful for the food I eat. I'm thankful for the house I live in. Different things you can write.
Okay, ma'am.
Mama!
Mute yourself, Rishabh.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Riddhi Agarwal, beta, your class will start at 8:10. Leave this meeting and join at 8:10. Children, will you be able to complete it today?
Yes.
Ma'am, on today I'll complete it.
Mom, I have written one more line.
Yes.
I have written one more line.
What? What is that line?
I am thankful for everything to God given me.
Very nice. Very nice. Beautiful.
Thank you, ma'am.
Better try to share it by the end of the day. If you get time in between, in the breaks, just try to finish your work. And click pictures and send on the class group. Is that fine?
Ma'am?
Yes.
My concern is 10 candles.
Yes, show it to me and send it right now. Stuti, you also click a picture and send the work. Very nice, Avni. Good. Very nice. Stuti, click a picture, send it. Avni, click a picture, send it. Mishti, you also send it.
Okay, ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am, I'll click the picture and send it to you.
Very nice, very nice.
Ma'am, I will send, but my class is over.
No problem, send it on the class group on WhatsApp.
Okay, ma'am.
I am thankful for everything that God gave me. Stuti, not who, right? That God gave me or gave.